doo-dah-zip-a-dee-ay. My, oh my, what a wonderful day. Plenty of sunshine heading my way. Zip-a-dee-doo-dah-zip-a-dee-ay. Mr. Bluebird's on my shoulder. It's the truth. It's actual. Everything is satisfactual. Zip-a-dee-doo-dah, zip-a-dee-ay. Wonderful feeling, wonderful day. Yes, sir.
before we proceed.
I have one question, Dr. Frankenstein.
That's Frankenstein. Why, you mother-grabbing bastard! Give him an extra dollar.
I'll count the hours that you're away.
Oh, darling, so will I.
Not on the lips.
Dr. Frankenstein.
Frankenstein.
You're putting me on.
No, it's pronounced Frankenstein. You must be Igor.
No, it's pronounced Igor.
Oh, hello. Would you like to have a roll in the hay? It's fun. Roll, roll, roll in the hay.
I am Frau Blücher.
Hand me that candle, will you?
Put the candle back.
Don't put the candle back.
I ain't got no body, and nobody cares for me.
Igor.
Frederick.
His hands, his organs would all have to be increased in size.
Exactly.
He would have an enormous Schwanstucker.
He's going to be very popular.
Give my creation life!
I think before we go around killing people, we had better make damn sure of our evidence.
Three syllables. First syllable sounds like...
Head! Sounds like head! Bed! Said!
Said! Said a give! Give him a said a give! Said a give?
I'm going to set him free!
A visitor is all I ask.
Oh, you must have been the tallest one in your class.
In our preoccupation...
No matter what you hear in there, no matter how cruelly I beg you, do not open this door. Get me out. Let me out of here. Get me the hell out of here. From what was once an inarticulate mass of lifeless tissues, may I now present a cultured, sophisticated man about town.
If you're blue and you don't know where to go to, why don't you go where fashion sits?
Igor, would you give me a hand with the bags?
Certainly. You take the blonde and I'll take the one in the tavern.
Is your room just down the hall in case I get the frights during the night?
You're incorrigible. Aren't you? You little zipper neck.
Oh, my God, it's the villagers.
I said put that man down.
But just who do you think you are
that you ordered these people about?
I am the monster.
Yeah, I see that.
But now, let us all go to my house for a little sponge cake and a little wine and shit. To the lumberyard!
I put a special hamper in the bathroom just for your shirts, and the other one is just for socks and poo-poo undies.
The feeling is mortal. But what did you ever get from him?